the great respect that I have for your leadership, Mr. President, in this little understood, unfamiliar war, the first war of the 21st century. It is not well known. It was not well understood. It is complex for people to comprehend. And I know with certainty that over time, the contributions you've made will be recorded by history.
My fellow citizens, at this hour, a maddening coalition force
national security military operations.
The administration never asked for estimate or community assessment of Iraq before it went to government.
His regime aids